Jade, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
I'm so excited to talk to you right now. So can you introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about what you do?
Yeah, my name is Jade Simmons. I run a company called Jade Media Global, and we are obsessed with awakening untapped leaders to their world-changing potential. Mm. I do that by way of live events and experiences, and I also create curriculum and content that's transformational.
I love that. I love that.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got to hear a little bit about you yesterday.
Sure.
And I know you can't like share your whole thing, which I wish you could right now, but could you just share something fun about yourself? I know I'm probably putting you on the spot,
yeah,
but just share something about what inspired you to get to where you're, what you're doing right now.
Yeah, well, you know, the plan was to be a classical concert pianist, which I am. I'm a trained concert pianist and I still play concerts, but I started speaking in one of those concerts and was shocked at how much of an impact that had on audiences. And so today, speaking and humor and connection is a big part of the concert experience that I offer, as well as the speaking experience. So that has been sort of a really fun way for me to connect with audiences. Bringing humor into unexpected situations has been a really powerful way to get people kind of off balance a bit so that they can hear and see things differently than they did before.
Right, yeah. Right. Well, I love it. Now you're just hooked.
Yeah, I'm addicted to it.
I'm so glad you are, and I highly encourage that you look Jade up and listen to her stuff, because it's especially if you're wanting to lean into your superpowers, I think you'll find that what she shares is just mind. It's not really mind-blowing, it's just it's behavior-blowing,
yeah,
I think,
it is.
So I love it.
It is mindset shifting, and we want to really shake up people's modes of operations to kind of get us out of our old way of doing things and really think bigger and bolder in terms of what kind of impact we can have on the world around us.
I love it. Well, with all that said, Jade, tell me, what's your superpower?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. My superpower is I see big people. Mm. Now, what I mean by that, it's like when I meet people and look at them, the moment they start sharing even a snippet of their dream or their vision or their hopes and desires, I instantly see it about 100 times bigger than they do.
Oh, wow.
I see them 100 times bigger than they are. Mm-hmm. And I tend to be attuned to how they're speaking. So if there's any language that's small, if they're using the word just, I'm just a mom or just a teacher, my ears click onto that. And I instantly become obsessed again with figuring out how do I get them to see what I see.
Mm.
So a lot of my time as a coach is kind of reflecting back to people this larger, bigger, bolder version of themselves and helping them make the mindset shifts and change the modes of operations that are going to actually help them operate in that bigger fashion.
Mm.
So early when I discovered that superpower, I think I misused it because I would instantly start throwing up all over them. Oh my God, I see this, I see that, you could do this. And they would be so overwhelmed. And now I've learned, but it's still hard because I always see it and I want it sometimes more for them than they want for themselves. But I love that that's my superpower and now I know how to channel it and really help people become that bigger version.
I love that. I feel like a Marvel special
coming
on, right?
Yes, exactly.
That's
exactly.
Awesome. Well, and one thing too, I mean, the way that you have just developed your superpower and like you said, even had to hone it in some areas, we're here at this place, this beautiful location, learning and getting a lot from other people that we admire. What's a superpower that you find in someone that you admire?
Wow. You know, everybody always talks about Oprah, those of us in the inspiration game, but when I look at what her superpower is, I mean, she took all of those millions of viewers and really created a movement of self-awareness and a movement of people really starting to feel good, not only about themselves, but feeling that they could offer something good to the world.
Mm.
And I think that when you, I used to want to be president of the United States when I was a little girl.
Used to?
I used to.
Okay.
Because when I saw Oprah, I realized, oh my God, I don't have to run a government to inspire a nation or inspire a world, our world. I do want to be president again now. And now I'm understanding that the combination of two things can be so powerful.
Mm.
To have that kind of governmental authority and power, but to understand that it can be undergirded from a place of inspiration and activation, and that the words we speak and the way that we cause people to behave is the kind of impact that we have the power To have. So now I want both,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah,
I
yeah.
want Oprah superpower and I want to be president of the United States. So
that's
I'm
like
excited
exponential,
about
you know, use of one, you know, one superpower.
That's
so
right.
I love it. I love it. Well, Jay, it's been just a pleasure. Thank you
thank
so much
you
for
so
taking
much.
Your time out.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, of course. All right, anytime.
Thank you.
Everybody has superpowers, whether you work for someone, whether you have your own business, whether you dream of owning your own business. And when you lean into those superpowers and are really on purpose, you can make the most incredible things happen. You will see your life change and your dreams come true. We want to be a part of that journey. So reach out and let us know the type of people that you want to hear from, the type of topics that you want to hear. Share your story of your superpowers and the difference that it made in your life.